Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And in today's video I'm going to talk about where I've been staying for the last 2 months and what are my plans for Valentine's Day, where are we going and where we'll be staying. So let's get into it. This is a 1 BHK apartment with a huge living room and a balcony along with the kitchen that comes with all the amenities.
So this is the balcony where I spend most of the mornings. I get up early morning at 7 and it overlooks this beautiful pool.
Coming to the bedroom, it's quite spacious with an attached bathroom. Coming to the complex, the swimming pool is surrounded by palm trees on all corners. The society is a gated society with walkway downstairs and a parking lot.
This apartment that I'm staying at is really close to some of the most famous beaches in South Goa. Let's talk about Agonda. Agonda beach is like 3 kilometers from this place, so you'll obviously have to rent a scooty, but some beaches are walking distance from this place. I've personally, you know, bought cycles and like cycled to those beaches, have fun. And there is a really amazing cafe close to this area. So this area has its perks, and I would recommend if you're coming to South Goa, you must definitely come and stay at this place. It's budget friendly, it's nice, it's clean, and people are really nice. So that's it for this place. And tomorrow is Valentine's Day. So me and my husband are going to check into a beach hut. Stay tuned and keep watching this video to know where we are staying for Valentine's Day.
We are beach hunting exactly right now, so that we can stay one night at a beach hut. And tomorrow is Valentine's Day, so maybe that's why we are staying at a beach hut.
Finally found a hut, but it's not exactly what we were looking for, but it's still something. Today, because I think everybody is coming here for Valentine's, that's the hut we're staying at tonight. That's final.
You say, take me on a treasure hunt. I long for something new. Have you heard the fairies when they sing and dance?